ओ डियर माई स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन मीट्स इन माई न्यू सेशन। इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोनाउंस इन डिटेल्स एंड टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोनाउंस। एज यू नो, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव गिव इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट प्रोनाउंस, सो विच रिप्लेस ए नाउन। हियर अगेन वी ऑल्सो रिपीट वंस मोर दैट अ प्रोनाउन इज अ वर्ड दैट इज यूज इंस्टेड ऑफ ए नाउन or a noun phrase. Here the example is given here. Virat Kohli is the captain of our Indian cricket team, and he has made 70 centuries in international cricket still. Here he is the pronoun. Take the place of Virat Kohli. So I think you understood well. Just move ahead towards the types of pronoun. So as you know, all total there are 9 types of pronoun we are going to discuss in this next videos, but today we discuss about personal pronoun. So before dive into the personal pronoun, now we interact with the types of pronoun. So first is personal pronoun, and second is the possessive pronoun, third is the replacive pronoun, fourth type of pronoun is emphatic pronoun, next indefinite pronoun, next demonstrative pronoun, next interrogative pronoun, and eighth number pronoun is reflexive pronoun, and distributed is the 9 types of pronoun. And in the right of the types, we have mentioned their example. You see, as you see, I, we, you, he are the example of personal pronoun, and mine, ours, hers, his, theirs are the possessive pronoun. And myself, herself, ourselves are the reflexive and emphatic pronoun as well. And someone, anyone, non, etc. are the indefinite pronouns example. And who, whom, whose, which are interrogative pronoun. Actually, they are used to ask questions, make questions. And reflexive pronoun, the same example but which has different role. They don't used to ask questions, they are used to connect clauses with relative noun. And distributive pronoun, which the example of the distributive pronouns are each, every, only, both. Okay, we just discuss in details in the next videos, but today we get focus on your personal pronoun, which is very simple to understand and learn. So personal pronouns comes from the word person. So what is person? Actually there are 3 person. One is first person, who is the speaker, who is speaking, I and we. And next is the second person, whom you speak. And next is the third person. Actually the third person, the spoken about, whom the spoken about, this is the third person. In this way we just come across with the personal pronoun. Let's watch this table of personal pronoun and how it is used, and what is the role of personal pronoun in English grammar. As you see in the notes, the personal pronoun talk takes the place of a specific person or animal or a thing. Okay, this specific person it may be a names of a person, animals or a thing. Just example, Rima is a good dancer. Here Rima is a noun, name of a girl. So in place of Rima we can use she. So what will be sentence? The sentence will be like this: she own a lot of money. You know, here she is your personal pronoun. You are a good boy. What is the personal pronoun here? Yes, you is the personal pronoun here. Okay, here your personal pronoun is you. So the personal pronoun again for classified into two groups, into two subgroups, that is subjective and objective. It means these pronouns can used in two ways. First, it is, can play the role of subject, and it can play the role of object. Those pronouns which replace the subject or used as a subject, these are called subjective pronoun, and those pronouns which used as object, it means after the verb, you know, after the verb, it follow the verb, this is called objective pronoun. I, we, you, he, she, it, they are the your subjective personal pronoun, and they all are used as a subject in a sentence. You know what is subject? Subject that does the action and used before the main verb. And it is also called the doer. Further, the subject, for the subject need to change according to the person and the gender. Don't worry, I will clear you. So the personal pronoun again classified into three types, that is first person, second person and third person. So every person has two forms according to gender, male and female. But male and female only, that is applicable for third person, not the first person and second person. We talk to later. First we know about according to their number. Number means that is singular or plural. Okay, so you see, that is first person has both two forms, singular forms and plural forms. So what is the singular form first person? That is the speaker, I, who speaks. And the plural form of the first personal pronoun, that is we. That is, we are students, we are good friends, like this. Then we move down. Our second person is nothing but you. You just whom you speak, whom you converse, that is your second person, you. And you can also used in the plural form. It means the singular form and the plural form of second person is same. Both are same. That is you. You can use as singular as well as plural. In both the case, you will be same. You can use in a singular form like you are a student. In plural form, you are many students. You are a lot of you are many boys. Okay, you are good teachers like this. And next, you know, that is the third person. Third person or he in a male, and it for animals, things, and she is the for female. This is the singular form. And the plural form of all of the third person singular third person is they. Okay, so they here used both male and female. There are many teachers. There are many doctors like this. So as you see in this video, we have discussed about personal pronoun in details. And for your information, I would like to say they can change according to person, gender, and what our number. I think you quietly understood my video. If you have any doubt, you just you can ask me, you can message me, and you can comment on comment section. In the next video, we will discuss about the second type of personal pronoun, that is objective personal pronoun. So thank you all for observing my video, and I hope day by day I am able to boost your knowledge as long as concerned English grammar, mathematics, science. So you now look at the picture. Here the personal pronoun also given clearly how they change according to the number, then person and gender. You can take the screenshot of that, and I hope if you have any doubt, you can ask me at any time, so that it will be easier for you and for your spoken English and for your conversation and for your English knowledge. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next video.